Hey YouTube. Growing up, I always had a microscope similar to the one on the right, somewhere inside the house. They don't have a very high resolving power, but they give you a little bit of magnification and allow you to look at bugs and plants. With my new microscope, on the right, the resolving power is high enough that it's possible to see even bacteria as they swim through samples of pond water. Over the coming weeks and months, I will try to build up some stock footage documenting the local microorganisms that I can find in my area. But for now, I'll give you a short montage of what I've found in the past week.